Welcome to What's Trendy, folks. I'm your host, Wilma Turner-Newsome, here to serve you a piping hot plate of news with a side of giggles. Today, we're diving into a story that's blowing minds and turbines alike. Elon Musk's latest venture is giving Memphis a spin, quite literally. Stay tuned as we uncover how AI is turning the bluff city into the buff city. Buffing out pollution, that is. Now let's whirl into our top story. Memphis, known for its blues and barbecue, is now adding a new B to its repertoire, breezy. Thanks to our favorite billionaire boy wonder, Elon Musk, the city is getting a makeover that'll make Mother Nature blush. Musk's XAI, which stands for Extra Awesome Intelligence, okay, I made that up, has partnered with Memphis to install smart wind turbines. These aren't your grandma's windmills, folks. These babies are so smart, they probably have a higher IQ than most of us. These turbines are like weather wizards, predicting wind patterns and adjusting faster than you can say, gone with the wind. They're so efficient, they make other renewable energy sources look like they're running on a hamster wheel. But wait, there's more. These turbines aren't just blowing hot air. They're actually cleaning it. That's right, while spinning, they're filtering out pollutants faster than a teenager clears their browser history when mom walks in. The best part? This tech is expected to cut pollution by a whopping 30% in just 5 years. That's faster than most of us can lose those stubborn 5 pounds. Memphis Mayor Jim Strickland couldn't contain his excitement, saying, "We're not just blowing smoke here." Well, actually, Jim, that's exactly what you're not doing anymore. As for concerns about noise pollution, fear not. These turbines are quieter than a mime convention. The only whoosh you'll hear is the sound of your energy bills decreasing. So there you have it, folks. Memphis is set to become the windy city that Chicago never was. Who knew saving the planet could be such a breeze? Stay tuned to What's Trendy for more news that'll blow you away. I'm Wilma Turner-Newsome, reminding you that in the world of renewable energy, it's not just hot air, it's cool science. Good night, and may the winds be ever in your favor. Comment, like, share, and subscribe to What's Trendy.